As patients age, their heart ages, and certain mechanical parts, such as the heart valves, will fail over time. Fortunately, there are diagnostic modalities to assess this failure, to continually evaluate the degree of failure, and then to intervene when it is appropriate. There has been an evolution of technology that has allowed us to perform surgery in older patients less invasively and far more safely, so that it is now common to operate on patients in their 80s and even into their 90s. We have this technology and a team that can safely and effectively apply this technology to achieve the best possible result right here on the Seacoast. The incisions that we now utilize are a fraction of the size of the prior incisions. They are less painful, less invasive, and yet we can do the exact same operations, and in many instances, do even better operations than we could even 5 or 10 years ago. Every year, the technology improves, and the approaches become less invasive, and so they can be more easily applied to even very sick patients. And in applying these new modalities, we can really make patients better. One of the greatest benefits of the minimally invasive approaches to surgery is that the recovery is easier. Patients experience less pain, there's less insult to the body, and they recover much faster. For patients with isolated aortic valvular disease, we do all of our operations that way. I do probably 30 or 40 per year that way, which is a volume that's comparable to the major medical centers. Our team at Portsmouth Hospital is committed to bringing you the latest and the best surgical techniques and technologies so that you can be ensured that you will have the best possible treatment available.